need to sit in a chair, okay, or on the floor.
Oh, well, we're all going to go.
I need my hand chair.
Amy?
Somebody else tried to recruit me.
I just finished a gig in Raphael's Pizza Parlor and Hot Dog Stand in Poole, California. So thank you. Standing room only audiences there. And I'm very happy to see tonight that I have one tonight. I'd like to have my cumbias come up now. I'd like to come here. Hey, come on down. Thank you, thank you. The applause is appreciated.
Well, I think I'm going back to my home.
should keep us apart. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head. Thank you, thank you. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, Vanda. Thank you. It's a real privilege to be here tonight. We're looking forward to a big evening together. We have a lot of tremendous acts. And I'll be acting as your host this evening. Just to remind those people that have acts tonight, I hope you're all ready. We're in for a big time tonight. It was my privilege not too long ago to share the stage with one of our all-time great entertainers. I count it a real privilege to be able to sing with this lady. Through the magic of electronics, I can now sing a duo with her, one of my showbiz buddies. Ooh, my technician back here, would you roll the tape? Just a minute, start that over again, okay? Rewind it. Okay, here we go. There we go. We gotta get this right. Recognize who it is? Turn up the volume.
Just a minute here. I anticipate. indicated that you would like that little number. I did. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Let's do it again.
Circle. The older ones, if you'll help the younger ones, get in a circle. Okay? We did this about 2 years ago at the New Year's Extravaganza. Okay? My wife, Mrs. Freddie Vegas, has always wanted to be raised in a Jewish kibbutz, or whatever you call it. Part of the heritage of being raised in one of those is learning this song, okay? It is called Torah Ora. Okay, those of you kids that know it, sing it, and you adults, you're going to be up here pretty soon, okay? Here we go, the words are simple. Circle, here we go. La 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 la.
Stop and clap in the circle. Hallelujah.
the children for doing that. Now, here's what I want you children to do. I want you to move in just a little tighter in your circle. Adults, form an outer circle around the children. Hey, we're fancy tonight at the New Year's extravaganza. Now, listen carefully. Children, would you rotate in your circle the same way? Adults, go this way. Hey, nothing but first class at the New Year's extravaganza. Here we go. La 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 la. If you will sit down now. Okay, if you could move back a little bit, okay? Well, we didn't really plan to do this, but I tell you, I can tell we're on a roll tonight, right? Huh? Hey, this is better at Raphael's. Okay, we got a good group here. Here's what we're going to do. I want Mindy to get up here. Okay? I want Marilyn. I want Sue. I want Patricia to get up here. Whoa, I want Carol to get up here. Hey! I want Mama Hurst to get up here! Okay, now here's what we're gonna do. You gotta move back a little bit over there, okay? You can do that. Move back. Okay, ready? Okay, come a little closer. Okay, we forgot problems. Keep it a little bit up.
Everybody walk to the boogie.
Young boy, what is commonly known as the ribbon rhythm, and for your entertainment now, I present, oh yes, yes you will, okay. Andy, could you come out here now? Center stage. Center stage. Here he is. Yay! There he is. Get out there. Come on. Come on, Andy. You gotta get out there. Okay? Just a minute now. Hang on.
Yeah.
Well, we got a little technical difficulty here. Here it is. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, here it is. Wow. Ribbon, woo! Ribbon! Big circle.
Oh,
oh yeah. Look at that. Yeah. Whoa. He's good. God can only stand so many cheeses. Easy does it. Okay. The big finale. Here it comes. Come on. Come on, Andy. Let's go. There it goes. Okay. The Right Reverend Don Chalmers and his bride. They're going to entertain for us tonight. I present to you the Chalmers.
We were going to do something else, but at the last minute we chickened out.
But since this is a, could you hold on just for? That's okay. We have a.
Yeah.
I'd love to say thank you from my lovely pregnant wife. just before that, I thought that I'd tell you a joke because I don't want everything to just simply be serious tonight. And so, I want to tell you a Polish joke. Is there anybody here from Poland? There is somebody here from Poland. Well, you will... good, that's fine. Good.
It's got to read in the book.
But it evolves out of an Irish joke, and the story is this, that there's a man in this pub or a bar, if you like, and he's drinking a pint of beer, and he's having a really good time. But every now and again, he goes to a window, opens the window, and yells out of the window, "Green side up!" And comes back and begins to drink his beer again. Well, the bartender is watching him, and he's beginning to get a little bit curious about this green side up business, and carries on, drinks a little more, and goes to the window and yells out, "Green side up!" And finally, the bartender says to him, "Just a minute, I have to ask you a question. What is this green side up business?" He said, "You see, I have a bunch of Polacks outside laying turf. They're laying turf, you see, and
Okay. He's fine.
I don't get it. Because I don't think you guys would think it was that funny. But what Don does every single day of our life is he talks to our yelling at our children, and I asked him why he just yells at them and he doesn't like them that much. Or else we will be on our way to church, which is only 1 mile away, and he will he'll say, "We're not going until you buckle the baby in." Oh, John, come on, let's go to church. Just now, and then I'll just say, "Well, I'm going to hold him on my lap then. It's only, you know, a mile to church, so now I'm not going until we buckle Christian
in." You're right, it's not funny.
So, see, to me, I think it's funny.
Oh, I hate this.
Elizabeth is carrying on in the tradition of the hearse, learning how to play the piano. Okay.
Thank you.
You'll have to excuse them. I mean, foreigners are a little bashful. Okay?
Are they ready?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here they are, the Orinskis. Bring them on. Come on.
Come on, here we go. Here they are. Come on. Okay, here he comes. Oh, wow. There she is. There she is. Okay, here she comes.
Direct themselves and do their tricks. Okay, go ahead, Catherine. Yes, good, okay. Catherine, if you'll step aside. We don't want any injuries at the New Year's extravaganza. Oh, right, hey, come on, let's hear it. Yes, here they come. Terrific. Never before done in the city of Camino, I present to you the human pyramid. To you now, the one and only, the man with a million jokes. Tonight, I think he has one or two. I present to you now, the one and only, the Silver Fox himself, Bob Simmons. Bring it on!
It's a conversation piece, so we'll just pass that around and see what you think of that. I was pretty proud of that. And she said, I'll swear, every time you get out of the car, you pick up a bunch of junk and bring this friend. That could be valuable. I thought it was pretty unique, but...
You got a power system like me on
While I was down there along this scenic route, I found an old yodel stove laying down there that somebody had discarded. It looked similar to that. For Bonnie's sake, there was also one of them Toyota Vanny guns laying down there. The street that somebody had discarded. In all true seriousness, I do have one Polish joke. And you all heard about this Polak that sent out to blow up a car. He burned his lips on the tailpipe.
Red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw him, you'd even say it glows. And all the other reindeer got some calls him names. And then when he saw the Christmas tree, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guard my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with
Melinda, with an original poem. Now, I don't know if this is a tearjerker or what. I don't know what it's going to be like. I do know that anything from Colorado can't be all that bad.
Okay. Oh,
Sam. Popular tonight. Okay. Here, I'm turn this over.
Get behind the door of a sturdy built log cabin.
just not my style, because I'll always be a cowboy for a long, 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 long while.
My dad, who couldn't be here tonight, got this party, wasn't invited. wanted to look at Mindy and viewing the contemporary situation here, wrote a little amendment to that poem. I would like to read it to you, if I may. Sitting in my cabin, playing a cowboy tune, going out shopping for my Vidal Sassoons.
For my black shoes. Ladies and gentlemen, we present for you now a piano and organ duo. I present for you now Sarah Orr and her lovely mother. Present for you another Orr. This is the Elvis Orr. And I'll present to you Amy Marie Orr, virtuoso pianist.
Thank you.
You have to get things ready here just a minute. Okay, this will take a little bit of time right here.
Polish knight, right?
This is Polish knight.
Four Polish men died drinking.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold it. Just a minute. Oh, wait. Wait. Hey, easy does it here. Hey.
Mrs. Charles.
Oh, okay. Take the dog to her. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bonnie Charles, the well-known pianist with her seeing-eye dog, Bob. Easy does it. Yes. Okay, easy does it. Okay, miss, would you take the seeing-eye dog away? Thank you. Hold on. Easy does it. Okay. That's okay. Yes. Now, before she starts, I have to say a few things here. By the way, that dog was extremely well trained. Let's have a hand for the dog. Yes. Without that dog, she'd be bumping into stuff all the time. Ladies and gentlemen, I might mention that we are privileged to have with us tonight the one and only Bonnie Charles. I must say, though, that from infancy, she has not had the sight of her eyes. But she felt very self-conscious about that. So as a way to kind of camouflage it a little bit, she always plays with music. She hoped that she could fool the other children into thinking she wasn't blind. Okay, without any further words, I can only give to you, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only, Bonnie Charles.
Thank you.
Barney Charles. Let's not get her all excited. Deserve an introduction. That's okay. That's okay. No. Let's not get hostile. But on that film I had, last year's great act of show tune favorites, do you remember that?
Oh, yeah.
I remember. I vividly remember. As Melinda was down here on her knees, gazing into the lamp, and Stan, with chin raised, sang those show tunes. Did you bring his?
Yeah.
Okay. I hear rustling in the dressing room. I'm allowed to take a peek. Whoa. Okay, his assistant is needed. I was told by a reliable source that this is the showstopper. Okay, I just give you that. This is the showstopper. That is one reason why it is next to the last. The really good act is last. No. Freddie has had his turn.
Did you never find out why the cow died?
Oh, I'm sorry. Why did the cow die? Right.
Or the poor man.
Yes, I was interrupted. Remember, Bonnie Charles came stumbling in the room.
Somebody died.
Okay, I beg your pardon. Okay, go ahead.
I hope I can carry on.
Okay, go ahead.
My question was, did you know why the poor... died drinking milk?
No.
You don't know why?
No, I don't know why.
The cow sat down.
I did. There is one number that I did. It will be after this one. Yes. Thank you for reminding me. Freddie is getting a little touched in the head. Okay. Easy does it. Now. Do you want this microphone on this stand or on the stand? Okay. I wasn't sure. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I present for you. This guy's tall, right? About my forehead. About my forehead. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Tony Jackson. Oh,
I come home to you, San Francisco, your golden sun. They shine on me.
Rehearse. We need a little room, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the one and only Catherine Orr. Last act of the evening will feature For Your Pleasure, the Ooh Family. The Ooh Family. We need a cue card holder for the Ooh Family. I'm going to ask the cue card holder not to look at it, but to hold it in this manner, right there. I must go back because I am part of the Ooh family.
No looking.
I like that.
know you were coming, we would have got one for you.
That's all right.
Now, that is the end of the dinner theater, or not the dinner theater, but the New Year's extravaganza. Let's give us a great big hooray!